Wonderful. That's wonderful. What is your name? Can I ask you?
Odalis.
What is it?
Odalis.
Very nice to meet you. I'm Paul.
Nice to meet you.
Wonderful job. Look at that.
This restaurant over here in Milwaukee and another restaurant over
recently,
here.
Recently, y'all did that?
No, this was like,
just like in Cuba.
We had a restaurant with a big 60-foot rooftop deck. We had parties up there when you could smoke outside of there. You could sit up there and throw parties over by him instead of here when we were there. Back when I used to go to Captain Bolero and pull up to the restaurant, you could smoke in the restaurant.
What do you think, Ron?
Cool. What saves this?
I don't know.
Let's find out.
Zucchinis? Cheeses? Cigars?
I don't know.
There's something in there. We'll get to that later. What a look this is. I love it. What's that on your neck?
Yes, all organic ingredients.
Oh, it's my bow tie. My Colombian bow tie.
It's a bolo. Be on the lookout. And that's Bill, of course. And then here's Nellie.
And a Vitamix.
Yes, that's why it's so smooth.
See, we don't have a Vitamix.
Not that. Oh, my God.
Yes.
By the way,
who are these? There's the usual suspects. Bogey, Ed, Stanley, and Chris. A beer drinking pig? No.
No, the beer drinking pig's
Senior Swine.